One of the best superstars around.
The following is a championship first round match. Making his way to the ring from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 260 pounds, Mr. Perfect.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved.
Listen, I don't know if Bobby's going hold for hold tonight, because you're going up against the greatest technician in WWE history.
That is fantastic advice, Cole. Gotta come up with a game plan quick, because the Hitman never misses.
Two-time Hall of Famer. The best there is, the best there was, the best there ever will be.
And his opponent, representing the Hart Foundation from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 235 pounds, Bret the Hitman Hart.
I gotta say, guys, it is an absolute honor to be here ringside to call a match featuring the excellence of execution.
How funny it is to hear you change your tune, Saxton. You've been complaining about the Hitman's attitude recently, and I think it's ridiculous. The only thing you've ever excelled at is being subpar.
I have the utmost respect for Bret Hart, but I don't appreciate the fact that he seems to not believe that people still respect him the way they have over the last 10 years.
Set first round matchup underway. The winner of this match moves on to the next stage of this tournament.
Big forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Suplex!
Wow, what a leg sweep. Taken out the knee!
Oh, man.
That'll destroy your ligaments. And that was a precisely measured attack. Rolling neck snap.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
From the apron, pushed to the stomach and stopped in their tracks. He just barely dodges.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Big forearm. Ooh, walloped by a huge club.
Big time neck breaker. Hart just can't stop this attack. The Hitman unable to use his wide arsenal here.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Four. Snake eyes!
Sit, turn out the lights, the party's over.
Five.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
Slips out of the way.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Big four.
Guys, we all know how brilliant of an in-ring competitor Bret Hart is. But Corey, I have to ask, what has to be the strategy against someone like him? How do you...
Will it be?
I think so!
He kicks out before the count starts.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Oh, and a reversal.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if running a win might just be impossible. Clubbing blow stifles the attack.
One-handed.
And Bret looking a little unsteady now.
Well, we're deep into this tournament match. This is where things get serious.
There he goes, right into the corner. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. Retaliation from the Hitman.
He manages to escape it. Just rubbing salt in the wound now.
Hart gets out of there. Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
A counter answered by another counter.
He skirts around it.
To the floor.
This match grinded him down a little. Standing drop kick.
Great ups. Uh-oh.
Arm drag. Smart counter to that maneuver.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Uh-oh. Sharpshooter applied. Will this do it? Brett's got the sharpshooter locked in.
Hart is leaning back far.
What's his opponent going to do? Is Hart going to tap it with the sharpshooter? Wait a minute. What a counter. Knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Hitman expected that.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Oh, and a rolling neck snap. Boom. And he slides him back to the mat. Pulled in from belly to belly. The Hitman ready to go.
Ready to end this. If he can step through, sharpshooter. Oh, man.
After everything these two men have been through, will it end like this? Will it end with a submission tap out?
His body might give out at this point.
One last gasp effort, and that'll do it. He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
Official suplex. Can he put this one away?
Oh, shoulder up before three.
And that right there is why Bret Hart is on another level.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be
perched up top.
Whoa, look out.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block.
And that one misses the mark.
Two.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Ooh. Three.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. That's disrespectful. His well-being.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Here comes another one.
Showing suplex.
That one has to end this.
That will end it.
Here is your winner, Mr. Perfect.
And nothing to scoff at with that win, gentlemen. They got it done.
Opponent was even better than the best there ever will be.
And here comes one of my favorites.
The following contest is a championship tournament semifinals match. Making his way to the ring from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 260 pounds, Mr. Perfect.
I think this might be, I'm certain this is the most self-absorbed person in all of WWE.
Well, I had about enough of your character assassination, Saxton. Just because you don't have any self-confidence doesn't mean others have to go without it. I applaud those who know how much better they are than the rest of us. A man who always considers himself main event material, an uncrowned champion. He wants to show exactly why here tonight.
The unbelievable power from the bad guy.
And an intimidation factor that is off the charts.
As tough as they come, Razor never backs down from a fight.
In this contest.
Uh-oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Oh, there it is, the abdominal strip.
Sharp elbows.
And a hip toss to escape.
He's turning the tables.
Sidewalk slam.
Does he have him here? He breaks the pin before a one count.
Not expecting that from him at this point.
Hip toss!
A well-timed dodge.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force.
Oh, ouch! Turning the tables there!
Vicious right forearm.
Good golly, Miss Molly!
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Some would consider Razor Ramon cunning, while others might call him underhanded. Corey, what's your take on that argument?
Razor Ramon doesn't play by the rules, Cole. He plays by his rules. And for Razor Ramon to get the victory here tonight, he has to find that middle ground.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups. Razor Ramon is starting to falter now.
Suplex.
Ooh. Razor is in a distressing spot.
Ramon has to pull a trick from his sleeve.
Middle rope, missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
Razor gets countered. Snapmare. Oh, and the rolling neck snap. Razor slowly rising to what may be his demise.
Ramon exposed here.
Uh-oh. Just like that, the bad guy counters. Oh, a German suplex. Ooh. He is just reeling from that offense.
When you're in a turn situation, Cole, you tend to push yourself to your limits.
And he is now in a discouraging spot.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Just disrespectful.
Ooh. Oh, look at the well-placed elbow right on the mark.
Razor able to once more set it up.
Most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. Getting set up for something in the corner. Knife edge chop. Oh, God. Oh, flipping the script on him there, and that was a well-executed attack.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
Oh, are you guys ready?
The following is the final in the championship tournament. And is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship. Making his way to the ring from Robbinsdale, Minnesota, weighing in at 260 pounds, Mr. Perfect.
This is it, guys. The title is up for grabs here.
And this might be the most highly anticipated title defense in recent memory.
You know, here's a daunting task he faces. He's not just facing Shawn Michaels. He's got to deal with the support that Michaels has from the entire WWE Universe.
I think the ref might be on HBK's side, too.
Are you ready?
They think you can tell us what to do.
And his opponent, representing D-Generation X. from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, Shawn Michaels.
The showstopper, Mr. WrestleMania. Shawn Michaels has earned every single moniker bestowed upon him in his career.
Lots of competitors in the back dream for a shot at this title.
Tournament action underway, and Corey, the bracket is starting to take shape.
These superstars have weathered the early storm, and now it's time for them to start digging deep. This is where you separate the contenders from the pretenders.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Stomping away.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Able to get the advantage here. Oh, shot right to the kidney. Oh. And again.
Great way to break down your opponent.
He turns it around.
Whip.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Middle rope. A missile drop kick from the middle rope.
Michaels avoids the attack.
It's got to be hard to put together a game plan against someone like Shawn Michaels. Where do you start?
Well, it's definitely not easy, Cole. The versatility of HBK is something to admire, but it's also what makes him such a threat. A lot of Michaels' power comes from the speed at which he executes his moves. Suppressing Michaels' speed will help you catch him off guard.
Oh, and a flex!
Hoist it up!
Michaels' suplex!
Here we go!
What a crossbody!
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
From the apron. Whoa, what a landing.
Holy meet the barricade.
Fancy here. Backbreaker.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
In a tournament situation, the physical pain just keeps piling up.
It's unfortunate, but it's true.
Oh, and that buys some time. Michaels turns that around. Neckbreaker. Denying the attack. From Michaels. Set up for the rolling sweep.
Nicely done.
advantage. This could be an opportunity. Need to hustle back to the ring.
Just a few seconds left.
And a suplex. Setting foot in the ring now. That's the flamboyancy of the heartbreak.
Yes, he didn't come here to watch him boast in time.
Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
Holy.
Guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
Positioning it. Top rope. Heading up there. This is not going to be good.
Could be catastrophic.
Superplex from the top.
He's expressing pain now.
I don't want to say he's done, but I can hear the fat lady warming up.
I would still be careful because sweet chin music can strike at any moment.
Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
It's hard to watch, too.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.